Facts About Titanic, Part 2. The Titanic set sail on its maiden voyage on April 10, 1912, with about 2,224 passengers and crew on board. It made stops in Cherbourg and Queenstown before heading across the Atlantic Ocean towards New York City. The ship was hailed as a symbol of luxury and opulence, offering extravagant amenities for its first-class passengers, including a swimming pool, gymnasium, squash court, and Turkish baths.